Okay, so now we have our project open from our template. And you notice up here it says copy of endangered animal, blah, 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 right? We just want to change that to add our name. So you click up in the box and just put your name. My name is Todd Whitman. So I'm going to put my name up there, animal classification infographic, and just click anywhere off. And it has now saved your name. That way, when you submit it, just to be sure your teacher's going to know it's you.